Hey guys, welcome back to my channel, and today I am going to be filming my everyday makeup look. I do this makeup look when I have to do run errands and stuff like that. I don't do my makeup often, but I have a question. Do you want to see a video of me filming one of these for New Year's? If so, like this video for me to know, and if you have me on Instagram, I will be wanting y'all to vote on which color. I also have more colors, so I'll be posting that too. So let's get started. You also want to be gentle when you're applying any moisturizer or removing makeup, especially in your eyes.
Packing
this underneath my eyes. So I also put some in my lid and so forth, like so. And yes, I use this as this is the color that I use in neutralizer. I don't like to apply it in my on top of my nose or my forehead because I feel like I look lighter. Thank you. hope you guys enjoy this. Don't forget to vote on which color you want to see for New Year's. And that's also gonna be my look for New Year's. I'll be posting these. And also a few other colors. I don't have them right this second. But yeah, let me know and I will do a look for y'all for New Year's. And yeah, thank you guys for watching and hope you like my simple everyday look that I do when I run errands or so yeah. Thank you guys for watching.